as well as gymnasium. That was.
Right.
Detached from the building, right? And we used to have dances in the rec building. And when we were playing out back, every once in a while they would allow us to go inside and have water. They had an old water cooler, you know, with the big bottle on top. That was.
That's what it looked like in the back?
Yep.
Yep.
Yeah, and there was, the tennis court was here.
Okay.
This was a clay tennis court. It was a single tennis court. And then the gym was over here.
Okay.
And then off here in front of the gym, going out to the frontage of the property on Glenridge Avenue, there was a grove of trees.
Hmm.
I think they were ironwood. And,
okay.
Are you familiar
no.
with ironwood?
No.
There are a couple of ironwood trees in Edgemont Park, but it's very, very far. The trees only grow to be about maybe 15 to 18 feet tall. And, but the wood is extremely hard, and it looks like muscle, you know, human muscle, because the bark is very smooth on it. And, but there was a whole grove of them over here on that side. And I spent a lot of time growing up here. And then on the top of the gym, we used to climb up there and sit on the roof when we were just kind of chilling out.
Yeah, fun.
And there was a pear tree back there as well. And we used to wait to get the pears there.
Maybe we need to put a pear tree in.
Yeah.
Hey, pears are good.
Yeah. Oh, and those pears were delicious.
Well, that's fun. Thank you for sharing
that. You're welcome.
Yeah, I can tell. The little facts that you picked up.
Yeah.
You still in town?
I'm in Atlanta City most of the time. My wife is the second grade teacher to talk a little
bit. Ah, okay, okay.
She teaches in Atlanta City.
Okay.
And so I'm back.
Do you live down in Atlanta City?
Yeah.
That was great.
And some medicine.